Hello, everybody. It's PRT Snowman here. I'm doing my first ever Let's Play series, but I'm not doing a regular Let's Play. I'm doing a Never Leave Sanctuary Let's Play. But I got my own special little tweaks to it. If you like them, you like them. If you don't, you don't. So far as of now, I never got married. This never happened.
Come on.
This just wasn't what we did. So I'm gonna just ignore the fact of the main storyline and like whatever the fuck it's called. What is it? The Minutemen, the Brotherhood, the Railroad. I'm not doing any of that. Just staying at Sanctuary. I will go to Diamond City to get trading money, supplies to build shit at Sanctuary. I'll also pick up dog meat at Rocket. I will scrap Rocket, but I will not build there. I'll take everything I can. I'm not building there. Those are the places I'm going, nowhere else really. And we're gonna see how it goes. Now, I'm just taking the ring so I can sell it. I don't remember if I can or not.
But
yeah, I'm just trying to do as much as I can for this. And, you know, we'll see how it goes. So for now, we're just gonna keep on going here. Yeah, we're just gonna scrap everything. There ain't nothing in there. Okay, yeah, this is... we go this way. Is this a thing? Wait, is there anything else? I feel like I'm missing shit. I don't have my Pip-Boy yet. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna try and get as much as we can. Sell everything. We're not collecting any. Like, if we get any magazines, we're just gonna sell them. We got a perk. That was pretty good. Yep. Alright, that's everything I think in this room. Let's go on the next one. Oh, wait. What is this? Alright, we'll move on to the next one. Alright, through here. And so, yeah, you know. Oh, in here. Okay. So we got there, make sure. Oh, here's a weapon. Alright.
Alright. Yeah, we're just gonna collect everything up in here, and you know, we're just getting all these goodies, you know, to help us build our sanctuary. Nothing important there. And I feel like, you know, this gameplay is gonna be real good. You know, I feel like we're gonna have fun with this one. You know, for people who watching, go out. Do it yourself, you know? Do what I do. Or make your own rules to it. Don't just go to places or something. I don't know. You do you.
Yeah, let's get that. Giant roaches?
I wonder what difficulty you're on.
What?
Or run very easy. That is stupid. I feel like we could go on survival with this character. Then again, let's go on normal. I don't know.
The hell?
The fuck is there nothing in here? I still don't have a light. There ain't shit in here. Oh, I don't know. I don't think I've showed you what my character looks like. I went with a Hobo Bob. Hobo Bob is just a hermit, man, you know? We just, you know, kind of just were pre-war, obviously. We were, you know, we were just like, oh, shit. Oh, fuck, what am I saying? The Voltec agency dude came to my house and was like, yo, man, I know you're single and you got nothing going for you, but maybe we could take you in the bar. I'm like, okay, I'll go in there. I got nothing to live for. I'm old. I'm bald. Well, almost. I'm gray hair. And so I went in the vault, and I slept, and I woke up. Here I am now. Yeah, I'm going to sell all these shits. I'm not going to save any of it. Some people like to collect the fucking magazines and shit like that. Well, I'm not going to collect them. I'm probably just going to sell them, get the money, because you can sell them for like 500, and I can use that in this build, this fucking playthrough. Yeah. You know, we're just trying to get as much as we can from the theory. We're moving on. You know. Yeah, this game is pretty cool. I've done a couple playthroughs. Normal ones where I just do the storyline, do the missions, and you know. I am gonna do this one for the first time, just doing something that's not involved in the main, like, it's a side kind of playthrough. You can do it your way, you don't have to follow the missions and all that. I'm not.
Oh. What happened here?
Oh, shit.
Where is everyone?
I wanted to pull too. Forgot to do shit. Well, what happened here is, and you know, I'm just glad I'm a homeless dude. I'm an old guy. I got a big beard. Now that we got a gun, I don't know if we're gonna be, like, we're not gonna kill anything. We're gonna be simple, or are we gonna, like, yo, man, be a badass? I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But, I probably won't be a badass. Most likely. I'm just saying. But I don't know what I'll be. I could be. I might kill everything with a gun and shit. I might not. I did it. Whatever we can sell. Get money. I forget. Oh, way over here. Damn. Okay, let's get this open. Let's look for more shit.
Is this all that's left?
Oh my god. Yes, that's all that's left. Where are vultures at? One. I thought they were in a box. But I don't know. Fuck it. Fuck them, I don't need them. Alright, let's start this. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're gonna need to go on. You know what? I was also thinking the way we're gonna do combat, if necessary, obviously. We're not gonna go looking for combat. Wait. I don't know if this is perfect. Except. I guess we'll go and do this.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, I can't see it. Now I can. Ow, that fucked up my eyes in real life, dude. You know, I never knew about... Dude, when I first played this, never knew about any of this shit. Why did we click that? I'm just gonna try and get as much as possible. I forgot you're just gonna kill him, you can't get anything from him. Okay. It's not like Skyrim. Skyrim you get shit from him. You get feathers. But it's hard as shit to kill him, you gotta use a fucking arrow. Try and get everything.
May
Yeah, let's move on. Here we go, your sanctuary. You know, Cogsworth was just our little buddy. We had at our house, you know.
Yeah, it's me, man.
You're...
But you see...
She's...
I don't have a wife.
Sean's...
Never had a... Who's Sean?
Doesn't matter how long
it's been. Dude, I'm perfect, man.
What? Food?
You can go get food, man. Get the fuck out of here. Alrighty. Let's do this. Alrighty. Let's just scrap everything. Alright, we're gonna start one house at a time, I guess. We're gonna start way down here. We're just gonna go down the street. Getting everything that's possibly able to get. Cause we ain't leaving anymore. Why would we leave? I wish I could, like, fix that up, but I can't. Yep. This is just the building process. The fuck is this? The hell? Hey! Fuck you talking to, bitch. That was weird. I'm just trying to build my house. Are we doing one side at a time or what? I don't know. Let's do one house at a time. We're just scrapping everything. Man, I wish there was like a scrap all button. What did we just build? What in the fuck did I just build?
I'll find out where I built it. Alrighty, let's bring this over here. I guess. Can't store it, so we're just gonna put it somewhere we can. We know where it is. Scrap literally everything. I don't know. We might skip through this whole process of scrapping. Yeah. Alright, guys. That's it for now. And I will see you when I am done scrapping. And I will start back if I pop anything interesting or whatnot. So, yep. Alrighty. Alright, everybody. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna end the video here, and I'm gonna see you guys in episode 2, but at the beginning of episode 2, I will be starting my building process, so see you guys then, because you don't want to watch scrapping, or do you want to watch it sped up? I don't know, yeah, so I'm probably just gonna... it's a tough decision. I have no idea. We can either show scrapping, or we can skip it, speed it up. I think we're gonna skip it. All right, guys. I will see you later.